We would like to thank and honor Independence.